Are you looking for a way to change your Apple ID account on your M1 Mac Mini? Apple ID is very important for Apple devices as it is a link to all Apple services. If you don't want to use your current Apple ID and looking for a way to switch it, in this video we will show you how to do it. Click on the Apple logo, select System Preference. Click on Apple ID. Click Sign Out. You will get a pop-up asking if you want to keep a copy of these. If you want to, select Keep a Copy. Click Download to Mac. Keep in mind, it will take some time for it to be completed. We don't need this, so we are turning it off. After you're signed out, enter your new Apple ID. Click Next. Enter your Apple ID password. Click Next. You might have to verify your identity. Click Continue. Enter your user password. Click OK. You can merge your content or not merge your content as you wish. You can allow Find My or not as you wish. You might have to enter your user password again. Click OK. And you will be signed into the new Apple ID on your M1 Mac Mini. This is the way you can switch your Apple ID account on your M1 Mac Mini. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Thank you.